amazing to have two more.
The National Front back then, and their idea of political organising was to kill people. I'm not exaggerating. Everywhere fascists organise, people die. So this is not a question of freedom of speech. This is a question of self-defence. That's why we saw it in Wood Green in the 70s. We saw it in Lewisham in the 70s. A big fist came together of black youth, the left and the trade unions, and we smashed the Nazis off the streets of Britain, which is why the National Front no longer exists in any real numbers in this country. That's why they are still growing in places like Hungary, because we never built a united movement that took them on the streets. Yes, we have to combat their ideology. Yes, we have to combat their ideas. Yes, we have to re-platform the real fascists in the universities. Woo! And hold the line on that. Don't let the Tories get rid of their platform that was fought for and built to defend black and minority people at our universities. Make no mistake, that's what this fight is about. These people want a repeat of Auschwitz. They know they can't do it overnight, but they know that they can start with the minority that they think is most exposed, and that is Muslims in this country. Every single day of the week, a Muslim woman gets attacked on the streets of Britain, and those attacks are backed up by the Daily Hate Mail. Those attacks are backed up by the Islamophobia of state racism and the Tory party in this country that is parading around claiming that they are not racist. They are the biggest racists in the country because they have the most power in this country, and they deliberately use their hostile environment to whip up racism so that we don't blame the bankers and we blame the Muslims, the black youth, or anyone else that don't like the look of. So that's what this DFLA people are all about. And Michael is absolutely right. We've got to build very urgently in our trade unions because we are the many and they are the few. I'm a member of the National Union of Journalists. Our recent conference passed motions against racism. But talk is cheap. What we need now is the unions to start organising coaches to Manchester so that we get hundreds of thousands, well maybe not hundreds of thousands, tens of thousands of